all this violence, get more of them.
Backup's coming from east!
Lots of folks around here went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Then Eden's Gate turned it into a house of horrors. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Rook.
Being much bigger than a kid.
God, I love Montana weather. It just feels lighter out here.
That was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
Counting our lucky stars, we got this girl up out of control.
Thank you.
locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
Truck stops an important part and secure in the area. Now that it's in the Cougar's hands, we'll get it up and running, and we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
How are we gonna get back on the road if our tanks are empty?
Walking Fate's path is a road to hell.
take back what's ours.
Want to get your mind blown?
Try this game. I could play this game all day.
The cult never had that sort of know-how.
That's it. Take it straight as dry.
Check it out. This game lets you build your own levels.
How are we gonna get back on the road if our tanks are empty?
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added on.
Cougars could have come this far without you. Against the Pegasus. Bless you.
Now that's a great team.
Brooke. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you early. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Shame on you. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust. The trust has been broken. Again.
All hit
there. No more interference. No more distractions. No more pity.
Rookie, it's Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of wars. wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Reminds you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.